Dr. Carl has got to be nearby.
Be